Friends, and that's it for today. Till next time.